your job gets done.
Hogan doesn't want anything to do with Savage.
And out of the back,
again,
comes this member of the NWO that we have seen over the past 2 weeks that we are not sure who is. It is, but it's...
That's the apocalypse. The end of the road.
The apocalypse.
The end of the line. But he attacks Savage from behind. Hogan will make the cover, and the NWO will win this thing.
Wow.
Whoever he was,
he is.
And the NWO gets a leg up hitting to this Sunday's Uncensored. We'll see you Thursday.